Hi, I am Abhishek Tyagi from MATLAB Helper, and today we are going to learn about autonomous vehicle with fuzzy logic controller.
Until recently, onboard computers were mainly related to secondary tasks such as temperature control of the passenger compartment, opening car doors, and monitoring fuel. However, now computers are increasingly used for tasks in some business models like maintain reference speed and acceleration or keep a safe distance from the other vehicle, use infrared cameras to improve night vision and create maps and suggest alternative routes. This video will look at one of the above application which shows how a vehicle adjusts its acceleration on road regarding other vehicle keeping a safe distance. Start by opening MATLAB and open Fuzzy Logic Designer from the app ribbon. Now we have entered the designer workspace with the default settings. In our system, we require two inputs, which are distance from the other vehicle and speed change. So we need to add one more input variable in the workspace. We can add it by click on add variable from the edit option. Now we have the desired number of variable in the workspace. Start by renaming them. First, distance. Second input is speed change. And output is acceleration adjustment. Double click on any variable to open membership function editor. This editor is the leading working of the controller. Now start by setting range from 0 to 30. Add more MFS from the edit option because we require 5 MFS for the distance variable. Select a MFS to rename it. Then change its type and range as well. Same for all MFS in the variable. After completing one variable, do the same for the next two. Now we are done with the membership editor, click close and move to our next and crucial step of adding rules. Double click on the interference system at the center. Now we have entered the rule editor window where rules will be defined using variables. We will be using and connection in our rules. Before moving forward, if you have not subscribed to our channel, please do it now and support us. As from our channel statistics, we found that only 6% of viewers are subscribing. Moving forward, let us start with first, which is distance is very small, speed change is declining, then acceleration is negative small. Second, if distance is very small, speed change is constant, acceleration adjustment is large. Then next, distance is very small, speed change is accelerating, acceleration adjustment is large. Distance is small, speed change is declining, acceleration adjustment is zero. Distance is small, speed change is constant, acceleration adjustment is negative small. Distance is small, speed change is accelerating, acceleration adjustment is large. Distance is perfect, speed change is declining, acceleration adjustment is plus small. Distance is perfect, speed change is constant, acceleration adjustment is zero. Distance is perfect, speed change is accelerating, acceleration adjustment is negative small. Distance is big, speed change is declining, acceleration adjustment is positive large. Distance is big, speed change is constant, acceleration adjustment is positive small. Then distance is big, speed change is accelerating, acceleration adjustment is zero. Distance is very big, speed change is declining, then acceleration adjustment is plus large. If distance is very big, speed change is constant, then acceleration adjustment is plus large. Distance is very big and speed change is accelerating, then acceleration adjustment is small. Now we are done with adding rules. Click on close to close the editor. Time to save our controller by clicking on export in a file option and save it with the proper name. Let us check if our system is working correctly. Click on the rules from the view option and open the rule viewer window. We can change the input by dragging the lines and see the output on the right side. We can provide input by typing it in the input box. FLC systems find a wide range of application in various industrial and commercial product and systems. In several applications related to non-linear, time-varying, ill-defined system and complex system, FLC system has proved to be very efficient compared to other conventional control systems. The application of FLC system include automobile speed controller, braking system controller, aircraft flight control, missile control and many other. If you want to learn more, visit the blog on our website. The link is provided in the description. Thank you for watching this video. Do like this video if you found it helpful. If you have any queries, post them in the comments or get in touch with us. Follow us on LinkedIn, Facebook and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Education is our future. MATLAB is our feature. Happy MATLABing!